Derek, TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're at Annapolis Area Christian School, where the St. Paul's Crusaders have knocked off the Eagles of AACS, handing them their first loss in MIAAB conference play. Final score, 78-71. I have two key guys with me. To my left, he had 14 points, went 6-for-6 from the free throw line in the crucial fourth quarter, Michael Ward Jr. And next to him, the senior guard, Zach Bear, had a game high 32 points, 5 3-pointers, as again, St. Paul's wins 78-71 to hand Annapolis Area Christian School their first loss in MIAAB conference play. And we'll start with Zach. Zach, let's talk about this. Was a tough win. You guys seemed to have control of it for most of the game, but you knew AACS was going to make a run. They made that run, but you guys persevered. Talk about the win.
We definitely got back to playing hard today. We haven't the last three games, and we haven't played very well. We played hard defensively, and that led to our offense. Mm-hmm. We played really well offensively. So just our energy is what we need, and we brought it tonight.
Right, right. Talk about the last three games. What's been the problem? I guess a lack of energy, lack of concentration?
Yeah, we just haven't had enough energy defensively. Teams are getting to the basket. We're not boxing out. Teams are getting too many second chances, and it's leading to bad shots offensively, rush shots offensively. So we definitely got back to the way we should be playing.
Yeah. I'm sure you guys were extra motivated to come down here. They're ranked, no losses in big conference play. I'm sure that was an instant motivating factor for you guys tonight.
Yeah, definitely. They're a really good team, and they have been for the last couple of years. So this was definitely a huge game for us, and to get back on the right track, it was a great win, definitely.
Right, right. Talk to Mike Ward. Mike, just talk about you guys coming up big in that fourth quarter. You guys led by as many, I think, 15 points. AACS got it down to 3. But in the end, you guys found a way. Talk about just, you know, and this is a young team. Outside of Zag, they're nothing but juniors, sophomores, and freshmen. Talk about just persevering in a tight, tough environment.
Yeah, as a young team, it's usually not, we usually don't do as good as a job as we did. We like staying together and playing hard together, and it just falls, everything falls together.
Mm-hmm. Talk about, you guys were the aggressors. You guys came right at them from the jump. Was that the plan?
Yeah. We knew that what we had to do, and we executed. They made their run late, and we stayed together, and we helped each other. We got high hands on everybody, forced them to miss shots, and we came out with the win.
Right. Talk about this team. I mean, still is a young team outside of Zach. Like I said, a lot of sophomores, freshmen. You're only, I think you're only junior on the roster. I mean, just talk about the growth of this team the last, few weeks.
We have a lot of talent, and it's just about developing it and keep moving together as a team. Mm-hmm. And I feel like in the next couple of years will be really great.
Right, right. And Zach, talk about, you're the old man on this team, man. I guess you are the bellwether for this team. I mean, talk about having such a young team and leading them.
It's made it a lot of fun. I mean, like, getting to be a leader for the first time. We've had a veteran team for the last 2 years, so this has been a lot of fun getting to teach the younger guys and just getting to be a leader. It's been great so far.
Right, right, right. Talk about moving forward. It's only one game. This is a marathon, not a sprint. Talk about just kind of building on this win, and what some things you guys need to improve on as we start to kind of look towards the playoffs.
We definitely got to keep playing as hard as we did tonight. Improvement-wise, we got to clear the red zone better. We got to box out better. That's a St. Paul's term. We got to box out better, but they still got too many second chance opportunities. That's definitely the biggest improvement, but if we can get that, I think we'll be good.
All right, senior guard Zach Bear had a game-high 32 points, had 5 3-pointers. Next to him, junior Michael Ward, 14 points, went a clutch, 6-for-6 from the free throw line in the fourth quarter as the St. Paul's Crusaders come over to Annapolis Area Christian School and hand the Eagles a 78-71 loss, the Eagles' first MIAAB conference play. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.